This video will familiarize you with the updated Tab Page Selector. Let's take a closer look. Activate the Window tool, Window Settings dialog, and open a window object from one of the window folders. ARCHICAD enables a smoother navigation workflow. Navigating to the desired settings page and closing the Tab Page Selector can be done at the same time with a double click, without the need for the multiple input of previous versions. To navigate quickly between subsequent pages, we can use the back or forward arrows as well. As you can see, the name of the previous or next tab page appears when the cursor hovers over the arrows. Another characteristic of the tab page is the dynamic tree view, which automatically changes size when reopened. This means that the expanded or closed parts of the hierarchy list stay in their natural state after closing and reopening, but the size of the pop-up list changes accordingly. The Tab Page Selector lets us vertically resize tab pages that contain only a list by dragging the edge of the tab page. By implementing a tab page navigation method for door and window settings, users can experience a more intuitive and therefore much faster workflow while setting up doors and windows.